People in Grand Junction are always complaining about how there's nothing to do in this town and it's so boring, and I can't wait to get out. Well, I disagree.